Melinda Prince with Look at Detroit. We're coming to you from Fashion in Detroit 2012. We're here at the Motor City Casino Soundboard, and I'm with the First Lady of Detroit. I love her. Denise Ilitch, tell us about what's going on here today, Fashion in Detroit 2012.
Well, thank you so much for being here. It has really exceeded my expectations. The place is packed. People are in Market Detroit. The fashion shows are going every 40 minutes. Everything's going smooth. People are in great spirits, and I'm telling you, Detroit is beautiful. We've got a lot of fashionistas here today.
We have a lot of fashionistas. We've got socialites in and out. We have people who are very fashion forward, loving it. You are right. This place is packed. We've got fashion shows every 40 minutes. Now, this is your third year. This place is packed. Tell us what we can expect next year.
Well, I hope to see a lot more sponsors, a lot more people. Motor City is just such a beautiful place to have a party. We're going to have a great after party tonight, so we're excited. We're going to convert Soundboard. So I'm hoping we'll just have a lot more designers, a bigger Market Detroit with more vendors, and of course, more fashionistas. Bring it on.
And this isn't just about getting the word out about fashion and letting everybody know how fashion forward Detroit really is. You work with so many foundations. Tell us about, the Ronald McDonald House and how you kind of co-partner with them.
Well, we worked with Kim Kelly, who's a wonderful director of the Ronald McDonald Houses. This is benefiting both the Ronald McDonald House in Detroit at the DMC and then also at Mott Hospital in Ann Arbor. And, of course, it helps children that are sick and their families. And so it's really a wonderful cause. No one deserves to be sick. So the best we can do is at least try to help through that difficult period.
Wonderful. Well, we are so excited to see you. I mean, I've been walking around and everybody's like, I'm really excited to meet Denise. Everybody wants to meet Denise.
Thank you. That's so nice. Thank you.
You will have so many people stopping you, moving forward. So what are you looking forward to tonight?
I'm really looking forward. I have to say I love looking at everyone's show, but I'm really excited for ours. I have to say Joe has worked very hard on our new line, Motor City Denim. Mm-hmm. And so I'm really excited to see it. It is my first runway show. I've never participated in a runway show of this magnitude, so I'm really excited. It's a first personal best for me.
That is so wonderful. And then, Denise, how can people find you? How can we follow you online?
Well, please check out Denise Ilitch, Denise Ilitch Design. I'm so excited! DeniseIlitchDesigns.com. And, of course, Facebook. We're all over social media. Please check out our website, and then we have a studio on Cole Street in Birmingham.
A studio on Cole Street in Birmingham. Denise, I am so excited. We got to drag you up here. This is your event. It's an amazing event. We're all here having a blast. Once again, the First Lady of Detroit, and I'm so happy to be standing next to you. Denise Ilitch, Melinda Prince, coming to you from Fashion in Detroit 2012.